words echoing tonight, but she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's currently in 12:30 flight, her moonlit wings reflecting the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way, hoping to find some old forgotten words or ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting there for you. I seem to cure what's deep inside.